跟 Blue Lagoon 有什么差别？
这两个南湖吗？
这里比较小吧？
这里
自然景观。
对啊，这里两个景比较自然一点。
它那个太远，
海景啊这里。
那不能太远了。
排位或是蛮久以前你有团练过吗？所以其实预想到，对线投被打烂，其实有已经预想过了。对，因为他对线很厉害嘛，所以其实算是习惯了。感觉我们队伍的话，就还是有一些失误吧，可以改吧。就像现在的强队，其实前面其实都不太会有什么意外。那我们队如果能改善这些意外的话，觉得我们的中期算是运营的蛮好。因为这是我看的一部动画，叫做《海盗战记》。
海盗战记，
它的故事也是在冰岛。
了解。
对，然后是维京人，我蛮喜欢那个维京人的故事。
This PSU talent is a different look from MSI. They've got their normal intended roster. They have the Doggo sub. See how it looks for them.
It's the first international event, yeah, that they haven't required a substitute.
Yep.
So it's nice to see, you know, the intended roster together. Yes, Doggo is great and was a great addition to the team. But, you know, unified back in here for them, the intended roster.
Remember that you are playing against a Rel Misfortune lane, which is very aggressive and can be very, very deadly. So Kyren, already.
Yeah, good stun. Really good damage. Unified ignited already. Cleanses it. Exhaust comes afterwards. Flash! It's not going to be enough to get away! What an early first blood. RNG are off to the races. It's missed.
Keep trying to match RNG, and every time they do, this happens.
Ning starts up the fight. Decent damage to Maple. But of course, he is the tank. He's got a good front line. Good damage both comes, but he's going to be stunned. Gala chased down. Maple shows up for one kill. Gets for two. Gets for three. Maple wants four. Aphelios falls. RNG, if you ask enough people, someone will say they are a favorite to win the tournament, despite being the third seed from the LPL. The LPL's got a deep roster of talent here in the league, and they're going to find a bit more into this one as down goes Unified. Kaiwing can watch his base fall. BSC talent made him work for it, but RNG definitely the better team today.
我之后打得比现在好吧，就是看旧的成绩啊，主要是忘记那个队友可以一级接 W 我，所以忘记锤石可以帮我挡。
你觉得 MF 这个角色是强的角色吗？
他比较偏血球角，就是他有一点优势的话就很好，去打更多优势。
感觉可以更好吧，就因为。第一场输完局吧，然后可能大家比较失望，比较失落吧，沮丧，然后就希望我们赢下韩华之后，气氛越来越好。蛮王的优势是在于他的对线吧，如果一直在对线的话，蛮王就会几乎是会赢过所有法师的，因为法师的蓝量耗不过蛮王，所以。蛮王的理想状况是一直在对线，然后他会一直赢对手 CS。
Get himself the pike as well. So Hardwell Alive going for a very heavy kill lane towards the bot side of the map. And we talked about maybe they'll look to play through bot. I really think they're going to look to play through bot.
River and Hanabi on their way. Chovy's going to try and get away. Does it have the flash? Now path coming down, but Chovy is shut down by Maple.
final chapter. Oh, and there's nice. Willa locked up. And Willa tries to flash away Starak's shield, saving him for the moment, but Hanabi is still on the chase. Off towards the top side, Chovy dodging away from the curtain call. Vista low, he's down. Napal takes him once again. Another route connects, and Hanabi's diving under the towers. The shutdown will come down. Death falls. Willa's going to follow shortly after. Chovy chased, raked up. River jumps across the wall. He will survive. PSG are looking for this win. Death chunked out by the Yuumi. He tries to flash away, tries to get the damage down, but the Whirling Death just isn't enough to work its way through PSG. Vista and Death, the only two players left alive. River's already TP'd in. The Nexus in his sight as PSG look to take a win here against Hanwha Life. Maple chasing Vista out. Death unable to get back to the base, and PSG will open their scoreboard here. The win over.
She had a very solid performance. This group is shaping up to be a very competitive one.
因为现在就去学习其他上路的用打野的方式吧，毕竟可能以前我都只会一打一，然后这边如果打野子啊，我就会不太会打，所以现在比较用打野来帮助我。 他选了卡米尔，然后他们就很目标去打下了嘛，所以我就选那个上一打一能赢的，然后团长好发挥的就行了。